again today at the landmark event, bowling with the, you know, I wish I was bowling actually. And I'm here looking like a dwarf because I'm with three players. How are you doing, boys?
All right, I'm good.
Okay, unfortunately, I don't have three mics, so we're going to make do with this. Okay, so what are you going to do today, aside from bowling, of course, and showing my skills? What do you have for us who will be viewing?
We have our best. We have Islanders. We have this venue. We have basketball. We have a lot of fun.
All right, and you?
Yeah, we come out with the best today. We give the fans what they want today. So I guess we'll do our best and let's see what's going to happen at the end of the day.
Looking for the best events? Log on to connectnigeria.com.
You heard it, so keep it locked down for the ballers. Islanders, they rock. Okay, and it's here still at the game, ended already. So what do you have to say, Oga Boss, about the game?
Well, we thank God, we thank everybody for coming out. A lot of people are here, and I'm excited that people are starting to follow the game of basketball in Nigeria. And this is what we need. We need their support. We need the multinationals, the private sector to come in, invest in basketball, invest in sports in Nigeria, invest in Nigeria, you know, Nigerian brands. That's just it. We're happy. We've been on a 5-game winning streak, you know, ever since this season. So we're happy. Happy that everybody came out. It's Black and Yellow Nation. Ella, you already know. Yes, sir.
Yo, we are Islanders and keep watching CNTV.